Colorado's own Channel 2 News Daybreak.
Hey, very good Sunday morning to you. I'm Matt Morrow. Hope you're off to a great start today. We'll get to a beautiful forecast and a time-saver traffic alert for you in just a minute. But first, let's take a look at three big stories that we're following on this Sunday morning. First, Syria. The U.S., the U.K., and France are now demanding an end to Syria's chemical weapons production. We'll get the latest from overseas as well as reaction from Syrians right here in Colorado and breaking information about sanctions against Russia that are set to be imposed tomorrow. Plus, the search is on in Fort Collins for whoever shot a man yesterday and caused this big SWAT situation. We'll get the very latest from there in just a few minutes. And by now, I know you've heard about teacher protests. They've been happening all around the country, including right here in Oklahoma. Well, now Colorado could be next because of what's going on tomorrow. Our Evan Krugel is live at the Capitol with a preview of what teachers are calling a day of action. That and more all